Ask the Doctor with Michael Lang begins in 60 seconds. Ask the Doctor with Michael Lang begins in 30 seconds. Ask the Doctor with Michael Lang begins in 10 seconds.
When it comes to your health, are you seeing the check engine light come on more than normal? It's time to get under the hood. It's time for Ask the Doctor with Dr. Michael Lang. Sponsored by Lang Eye Institute and Fortify Vitamins. Dr. Lang is a board-certified optometric physician and certified nutrition specialist, helping people see and feel better through proper nutrition for 25 years. The doctor is in. Call now with your questions at 877-969-8600. That's 877-969-8600. Here's your host, Dr. Michael Lang.
Okay, good morning and welcome to Ask the Doctor. I'm your host as usual, Dr. Michael Lang of the Lang Eye Institute and Fortify Vitamins, here each and every Saturday morning live to answer any and all questions you may have regarding your vision, eye care, or a nutritionally related topic. So you're picking us up in just about the entire state of Florida. Also, we're going way over to Little Rock, Arkansas, coast to coast, really. We're live video streaming all over the world. So if you have the will, there is a way to listen to Ask the Doctor. And it's actually Ask the Doctors this morning. So my co-host, Dr. Richard Hall, is on the line with me, and we're here to answer any of those questions. Remember, this show is dedicated to you, the listener. So no matter how simple or complicated it is, give us a call. We'll try to answer it to the best of my ability. Now, this never replaces a comprehensive eye evaluation or a medical evaluation. This is for educational purposes only. The phone number is 1-877-969-8600. That's 1-877-969-8600. If you want to learn a little bit more, you go to my main website, and it'll take you to our podcast channels, our YouTube channels, our social media. It'll give you a lot of information. It'll link up to the Fortify website. So you can buy your nutritional supplements is simply drmichaellang.com, drmichaellang.com. One more time, drmichaellang.com. Fortify Vitamins, you can get all your supplements at Fortify Vitamins, including the very new, on fire, hot and popular Fit Eyes gummy supplement. And we're going to talk a lot more about that, but check it out. It's online at fortify.com. You can get the Fit Eyes now at the Lang Nutrition Center in Ocala. You'll be able to get it at the Lang Eye Institute on Tuesdays. You can get it at Fortify Nutrition Center today. Today, the Fortify Nutrition Center today. I will be there about noon. Now, I got to tell you, McKenzie's volleyball team is playing Trinity Catholic High School out of Ocala. They were last year's state champions in the regional finals today at Calvary at 2 o'clock. So I will not be able to stay at the Nutrition Center long. I'll probably be there from 12:30 to 1:30 for 1 hour only. Then I got to jet over to the Calvary High School, which is just next door almost. So I want to wish everybody Calvary good luck. McKenzie Lang, good luck playing in that volleyball tournament. We're getting ready to go to the phones. But first off, we're going to talk with Dr. Hall. Doc, good morning. What's on the agenda today, my friend?
Good morning, my friend, and a happy World Kindness Day to all of our listeners and viewers. World Kindness Day, I like the sound of that. We need to pay it forward and show a little bit of kindness out there. We never know who's struggling and what's going on in someone's personal life from a day-to-day thing. We see people, you know, we come in contact with people all the time, and, you know, we just don't know. And sometimes, you know, something as small as a smile or a good morning or, you know, just a compliment maybe to somebody, it doesn't cost a thing to open your mouth or to smile. And it makes a difference, folks. I'm a big one on paying it forward. I've talked about this for years and years and years. And I've seen that happen in my own life where you do a little act of kindness and then that person does an act of kindness. And before you know it, you know, maybe what you've done today in Ocala ends up on the West Coast this evening because somebody that you showed an act of kindness to, they got on a plane and they flew to California. And when they get there, they show a little bit of kindness and stuff. And it's because of you. You started the fire. And that's good. That's all positive. So enjoy World Kindness Day and pay it forward, folks. Pay it forward. It's money in the bank for all of us when we do that. And if we could get the whole world to just pay it forward a little bit, we'd be a better place. Hey, I've got some big news here. All this week, it's been kind of phenomenal with folks calling me up about the our complete 30-day challenge that we did, issued that about 2 months ago. And I just put it out there, and it was kind of like an on-your-own challenge. I gave you a bunch of things that, you know, they can accomplish over the 30 days and stuff, and folks have carried it on, and that was my idea for them to do, is to make it, you know, a 60-day challenge and a 90-day challenge. And then, you know what, this is my lifestyle. It's no longer a challenge. That's what I do. And I just want to tell you just a couple of real success stories here real quick. No long thing. But Mary G. from Pittsburgh lost 11 pounds, and she's going on to her goal of losing 25 pounds. So great job, Mary. Tom K. in Detroit has lost 16 pounds, and his blood pressure is coming down. He says he's not stopping until it gets to normal. Jerry D. from Shaker Heights, Ohio, quit smoking. You know, that's amazing. That's great. You know, Jerry D., good job. It was a pleasure talking to you the other day. And, you know, he's on the whole Fortify program, and he quit smoking. He says he smoked for 40 years. And so he stopped. Barb E. down in in Gulf Shores, Alabama, gave up fast food. She says, I just thought, you know, I can't do this 30-day challenge if I'm eating fast food all the time. And quite honestly, she confessed she's at the fast food restaurant 2-3 times a day. She always eats breakfast there and probably an evening meal. So, you know, she's jumped off of fast food, you know. So now it's time for you, my friends. I want you to accept the challenge, whether it's a 30-day, 60-day, or lifestyle challenge, okay? I want you to do all those things that you need to do for you. No one else can do it but you, and it's up to you. And if you need help, I'm here to help. Dr. Lang's here to help. And so I'm going to issue that challenge, you know, on that wellness path. That's where I want you to walk, on the wellness path. I can put you on the path. Dr. Lang can put you on the path, but we can't walk it for you. We really can't. And but we're there to guide you, and we're happy to do so. So we had a lot of announcements this week of stuff going on and good positive things. I think maybe you can tell the vibes in my voice today that I'm excited about a lot of things. And Dr. Lang's going to tell a lot of things today about new products and new things that we're doing. And it's amazing. I'm so happy because I get to be a little bit creative and get to do my thing. And Dr. Lang has allowed me to do that, and I appreciate that. I was asked the other day about in a magazine article what I would like to be doing if I wasn't doing, and I wasn't doing what I'm doing now. And before I could, you know, think about it, I just came out and said, no, I'm happy right where I'm at. I'm staying put. I'm not doing anything else. I'm very happy. So I'm not looking for anything. So, but anyway, I won't ramble on. We got a big show today. We have a lot of callers lined up, ready to go. And so back to you, Dr. Lang.
All right. Thanks, Doc. And a shout out to Tony A, because he's still our winner so far. He's lost over 100 pounds in 5 months, and he's holding well. He just had some interesting procedures on his teeth. So if he's listening, hope you're doing fine, my friend. And there's no time like the present, like Doc said, to start the 30-day challenge or, you know, institute the early New Year's resolutions right now. Remember, I always tell people, if there's only one thing you could do, all right, for better health, one thing, the best thing, is it get down to your ideal body weight. If you're overweight, you got to lose weight. It's as simple as that. We have many things that can help you. Our Fortify Healthy Weight Loss Bundle is probably the best way, the safest way for healthy weight loss. Check it out online. If you're a little bit overweight, you want to lose weight, you want to lose it fairly quickly but safely, all right, go to fortify.com. That's F-O-R-T-I-F-E-Y-E, fortify.com. Look at that bundle section, Healthy Weight Loss Bundle. Comes with our organic blue-green superfood, your choice of one of our proteins, our enzymes, and our probiotics. The combination of that as one meal replacement, and then using the Lang Survival Diet foods for the other two meals, and all of that is on the website, will help you lose weight relatively quickly, but safely. Okay, we're getting ready to go to the phones. First, let's give you the phone line one more time, 1-877-969-8600. We're going to take this next call, then we're going to expand on the new supplement made by FitEyes. That's Dr. Adam Cherry's baby, and it's a gummy that's good for all of us, and it's delicious. But let's go to the phones. Let's see, we got Bob in Ocala. Good morning.
Good morning, doctors. Pleasure to talk to you this morning. I hope, Dr. Lang, that you're feeling better today. We missed you last week.
I'm back in the saddle.
Attaboy. Okay. Well, I read an article a couple weeks ago, and it based itself around dementia. And the story, or the article, was referencing an amino acid, LP7. And they say that this amino acid has been shown to have dramatic effects on dementia. Any comment?
Yeah, that's pretty interesting. LP7, and this is an amino acid that has some research, but I got to tell you, the research isn't as good as some of the other research. And Doc Hall might be a little bit more up to date on that than I am, but we'll let him chime in just a minute. And we've talked about dementia for a long time. And, you know, my mom is knocking on 94, and we've really reversed some of her dementia with a few things that have been shown to factually help, okay? Now, I'm not knocking what you just said, because this is cutting-edge stuff and this is newer information, but some things that really have shown to be potentially beneficial to support neuro and cognitive decline is, number one, omega-3 fish oil, but triglyceride form omega-3 fish oil, like our Fortify Super Omega. I usually recommend two a day of our Fortify Super Omega, all right? Number two, curcumin. Curcumin has been shown to help reduce beta amyloid plaque in the brains, all right? Number three, coconut oil, extra virgin organic coconut oil. As a matter of fact, as a doctor became pretty famous in this area, using coconut oil on their patient, on her patients, to help reverse dementia, and her husband. So the medium chain triglycerides, the lauric acid in coconut oil. So these things are all beneficial for your health. So coconut oil, curcumin, and a good omega-3 fish oil. Remember, most omega-3 fish oil on the market is the ethyl ester molecule. It's got ethanol in it, and ethanol isn't the best thing in the world for your body. It's a relatively small amount, so you want a re-esterified triglyceride form or triglyceride form. That's the natural state of it. It absorbs into your bloodstream directly through your stomach. It doesn't have to pass through the liver and cleave off the ethanol the way most fish oil has over the counter. So go to our website, fortify.com. Look at Fortify Super Omega. We also have one that's even more potent called Super Omega 3 Max. Most people get by with the Super Omega just fine. So those three things, I call that the triple whammy for cognitive, slowing down cognitive impairment. The right form of omega-3, curcumin, along with coconut oil. Also, there's some new research talking about astaxanthin. We preached this forever. Astaxanthin and neurodegenerative disorders. Some of those studies are actually published on our fortify.com website. But as for this amino acid, once again, Bob, I'm not an expert in that area. I don't know if Doc knows much about that, but that's why it's always good to have two doctors here. Let's let Doc Hall chime in.
Absolutely, Bob. I've been following some of the same things and probably some of the same news that you have on that. The one of the heaviest researched symptoms, disease, conditions right now that's being done out there is on dementia and Alzheimer's. And it's amazing the research that's being done now in medical facilities and in universities around the globe. It's not just a an America type thing. It's around the globe. And I think we're getting down to something. I think there's going to be some big, big announcements here in probably the next 3 to 6 months. And I know that sounds very hopeful, and I'm always hopeful about things like that. But I think, honestly, Bob, it's going to be something simple. I think, you know, it's a nutritional related thing, or it's we're missing something, or, you know, we need not to do something or to do something in our diet, our lifestyle, or like that, that, you know, maybe can help that out. And the LP7, that's one of the biggest studies going on right now. And so you're right on the money with that. And I expect some, and I'm going to do a follow-up on this too, Bob. I'll report on it this next week and break it all down for you. But we've got a lot of good stuff going on out there in this field.
Good. So, Bob, basically neither one of us know a whole heck of a lot about what you just asked.
Well, no, you have cast considerable light on it, you know, because I realize that the stuff that comes over, you know, that goes before my eyes, generally speaking, is bought and paid for by somebody.
Right.
You know, they're trying to sell something. So I just wonder, you know, who's got a dog in the fight and how valid are their arguments?
Yeah, so we'll both research that a little bit more, Bob, and we'll talk about that next week. How's that sound?
Very good. Thank you, doctors. I hope you both stay healthy. God bless you. See you next week.
All right, thanks. All right, I want to announce that today is eyelid day at the Fortify Nutrition Center. That's right, eyelid day. If you have baggy eyelids, all right, it's called dermatochalasis or ptosis, come on in. I'll be there. We're going to have another doctor there also, and we'll both be there for free looking at your eyelids, determining whether or not you're a candidate for this new drug called UpNeek, okay? UpNeek is a drug that you simply put a drop in your eye, and voila. Within 20, 25 minutes, your eyelids go up 30 to 35%. It doesn't work for everybody. But we're going to have some samples to give you today, and you can take the eyelid challenge right there. We'll take a before and after picture and see if your eyelids do go up, all right? And if so, then we can get you a prescription going and get some of this stuff. So it's called UpNeek, and I urge anybody with baggy eyelids, if you've been contemplating having eyelid surgery that's called blepharoplasty, then you may want to go to your local optometrist, your local ophthalmologist, get in, see if you're a candidate for UpNeek. UpNeek, the eye drop that uplifts your eyelids. I've got hundreds of patients on it. It works, it's safe, and it reduces the chance of you needing eyelid surgery. Remember, I'm a big advocate. The least amount of surgery, the least amount of medication that gets the job done. So come on by. Fortify Nutrition Center in Clearwater. Today, about 12:30, I will be there for an hour, 12:30 to 1:30. We can see a lot of patients, so we're going to have a pretty good crowd. Come on by Fortify Nutrition Center in Clearwater. It's on McMullen Booth Road. So if you're coming from Tampa, you come across the causeway, and then the second light is McMullen Booth Road. Make a right, go down 1 mile on the left. There's a big public plaza. You can't miss us. Fortify Vitamins is right in that public plaza, or Fortify Nutrition Center is. I'll be there. Arlene will be there. Another doctor will be there. A big crowd will be there. And we're going to be analyzing your lids to see if you're a candidate for free for this drop called UpNeek. All right. Before we take the next call, I also want to mention again, come on by. We have some bags open for you to try the new Fit Eyes. Folks, this is pretty exciting. This is kind of like Fortify Focus and the multivitamin all in one. So it's got some vitamins, it's got carotenoids, it's got lutein, zeaxanthin, astaxanthin, lycopene, the B complex, bunch of other stuff. It has no sucralose, no artificial flavors, and it's a gummy. It's pretty tasty, and your kids can take it. You can take it if you can't swallow a pill. You don't want to swallow a pill. Your great-grandmother can't swallow a pill. She can chew a gummy. But think about it. All your kids are eating all this candy. This would be much better for them than the candy. It's called Fit Eyes, and it's Fit Eyes gummies. Come on by the Fortify Nutrition Center. Try it before you buy it. You will like it. But we have it available today. You can also buy it at fortify.com, F-O-R-T-I-F-E-Y-E, fortify.com. So it's the newest thing on the market. It's going to be on fire. It's called Fit Eyes. I hope the formulator is listening right now, and that is Adam Cherry, Dr. Adam Cherry. He can even call on the show if he wants and talk a little bit about it. But we're going to go to the phones in just 1 second. Let me give you the phone lines, 1-877-969-8600. That's 1-877-969-8600. Before we take this next caller, I just want to tell you, Doc Hall and I both listen to everybody out there. We get feedback. You know, a lot of you are taking our new Fortify Fit Ultimate Muscle Fuel, old, young, everybody in between. It's amazing, and it's a pretty good flavor. But some of you have told me it's a little bitter at first because it tastes like a sweet tart. The strawberry watermelon tastes kind of like a sweet tart. Most of you like that. You like the way a sweet tart tastes. But some of you turn up your nose a little bit because it's sour at first. Well, we listened, so we developed a new flavor. It's not going to be out for probably another 2 months, but we did some testing, and it's delicious. It's called strawberry watermelon cream. So instead of just strawberry watermelon, it's strawberry watermelon cream. We made it a creamy aftertaste. It doesn't have the bitterness. 99 out of 100 people that tried it loved it. 99 out of 100. So that's pretty good. And also, we heard that some of you that have big hands have trouble opening the Fit container and putting your hand in because the opening's too small. So at the same time we come out with a new flavor, we're going to have a new container with a much larger opening, and we'll chit-chat about that more in a minute. But we're going to the phones. Let's go to Dave in Summerfield. Good morning, Dave.
Good morning, I believe Dr. Lang. Oh, hello?
Hello, good morning.
Good morning to you.
What can I do for you?
Yes, my left eye seems to be going blind. Half of my eye can't see. He examined me. They thought there was a blockage in there someplace, so he sent me for a bunch of tests. Uh-huh. I had to go to my other doctor for the test. So he sent me for all these CMP, KEG, CRPs, SEDs,
right,
and some other type of things that a cream they rub on you, they go through your body with. And I called them back to see if he got all the tests. They said they did, and I haven't heard from them anymore. So I called them up again. They said, well, it's going to take about 3 weeks to go through the test.
What?
And I still haven't heard from them. This eye's been like this now for about 3 months.
So 3 weeks to go over the results of the test before they can call you, huh? Well, obviously, it can't be as something as serious as giant cell arteritis because you'd be blind by now. So some of those tests they ran was a sedimentation rate and a C-reactive protein. That's the ESR and the CRP. And they were looking to make sure you don't have a condition called temporal arteritis or giant cell arteritis where you can go blind very quickly in both eyes. So let's put it this way. When did this start? How long ago?
I'll say about 3 months ago.
Yeah, so I doubt if it's that. How old are you?
72.
Yeah, so you're at the right age to be there. Let me ask you this. Tell me exactly how the symptoms present.
You mean how, if I'm looking at it, if I close my right eye?
Right.
If you were in front of me, I wouldn't see you.
So you go totally blind? Totally blind?
Not yet. My left, if I'm looking at it with my left eye, if you're in front of me, I wouldn't see you. If you're on my left, far to my left, I can just about make you out. I can
okay.
see you moving. So I'm sitting in my kitchen right now. I can see a stove. But beyond that, I wouldn't see. I can't. I'm looking straight up. I would be sitting straight in front of my window with my right eye closed. I can't see it.
So both eyes have been affected, right?
My right eye, they said, has glaucoma.
Okay.
And what else is it that they remove?
Cataracts.
A small cataract.
Right. So I would say, Dave, if you're not getting satisfaction, you need to get a second opinion, okay? You could have an ischemic optic neuropathy. An ischemic optic neuropathy, that's probably something they were testing for. There's two different types, arteritic and non-arteritic. And this is when there's deprivation of blood flow to the optic nerve or to the retina even. So without seeing it, there's a whole host of things. It could be a branch vein occlusion, a branch artery occlusion, anterior ischemic optic neuropathy, you know, posterior ischemic optic neuropathy. Could be macular degeneration, could be end-stage glaucoma. God forbid, it could be a brain tumor, an ischemic event in your brain, a stroke. So there's a whole host of things. And the doctors don't sound like they're educating you. I mean, they need to at least tell you what the potential problems are and what it is and what it isn't. And I think it's time for a second opinion. I really do.
Oh, can I ask the next question?
Yes.
I'm not that far from you guys from the Villages.
Right.
Actually, I'm 10 miles. And I don't know if you guys take in patients.
Come on down. Absolutely. Okay. We'll be happy to see you. I'll be happy to see you personally. If you want to see me personally, just make sure you say, I want to see Dr. Lang only. Otherwise, you're going to be in one of my other doctors. But I would love to see you. I love a challenge. And bring your records if you could, or bring any results of tests that they've given you. If you don't have anything, that's fine as well.
Oh, yeah. Well, I got all the tests because I go to my main doctor. I sent everything to him.
Good.
And so on the next thing, I guess you take insurance because I don't want to come to there. I don't know what you do.
No, we only take cash, and it's going to be $10,000 up front. You know, Dave, I'm just teasing with you.
Okay.
Of course, we take almost every insurance known to man, and you can simply call our office and find out, let them know what insurance you have, and they can tell you what kind of copay if we take your insurance. Even if we don't take your insurance, let's say you just want to come in for a second opinion and you've got some kind of weird HMO that we don't take, you know, a comprehensive eye exam is only $100. And I can give you a lot of information, and I could do a wellness scan for another $45. So for less than $150, I could pretty much give you a good idea what's going on if you had to pay for cash. Okay?
Okay. All righty. I'll definitely come in. Probably. I'll probably be there Monday.
All right. Remember, I'm not going to be there Monday, but all my other doctors are great. So if you want to get it done quickly, you can see them, and they can see you on Monday. But otherwise,
all right, well, I'll bring all the test papers. I'll go to my main doctor and get all the test papers.
There you go.
And bring those in and stuff. And
Dave, I look forward to meeting you.
Thank you very much, Doctor, for all right.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
All right. You're listening to Ask the Doctors. Dr. Richard Hall and myself, Dr. Michael Lang. Give us a call at 1-877-969-8600. 1-877-969-8600. And you know, this show is so great, Doc Hall, because we're able to help people. We really are. And you know, I'm on call, as you know, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. 6:30 this morning, did a telemedicine conference with a patient that was wrongly diagnosed with another. Well, actually, I had two that were very similar this morning. And one, the wrong diagnosis, blatantly. Another one had a really swollen eye. You know, we got her on oral antibiotics and some topicals and some hot compresses, and she's going to actually send me a picture at 11:15 after the show to see if the treatment's coming and if the eye is swelling coming down. If it's not, then we're going to have to go in and see her. So we're on call 24/7, and that's not, I mean, a lot of eye care places are not. They simply have a message, go to the emergency room if you're having a problem. But so we try to go that extra mile and take care of all our patients. So if you're interested in coming to the Lang Eye Institute, we're located in the Villages, Florida. The phone number for the Lang Eye Institute is 352-753-4014. I'm going to give it to you again. Get your pen and paper. Phone number for the Lang Eye Institute, 352-753-4014. If we can't take care of it, then we know who the experts and the best are in the area. So an example, if you need a corneal transplant, if you need, you know, a rare type of retinal surgery, we know who is the best in each area. So give us a call at the Lang Eye Institute. I'm there Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, but my other doctors are all fantastic. Otherwise, they would not be working for me at the Lang Eye Institute. And Doc's a patient at the Lang Eye Institute. He's one of our guinea pigs, as a matter of fact. He's tried just about everything, haven't you? You've tried the Upneek, the eye drop for your baggy eyelids, haven't you?
Absolutely. When I'm down in the Villages office, I have to watch when I walk down the hallways because sometimes I get pulled into an exam room and, Doc, you got to try this new procedure or new whatever. And I'm always happy to do it, and it always comes out great. But yes, I don't have a major problem with my eyelids or anything like that. But you know, we tried it, and my goodness, the results were so dramatic with me. I mean, I'm one of those people that, yeah, it worked. And I do a lot of public appearance, and with the Bodybuilding Association, I'm out and around, so I want to look my best. And so I do use Upneek, and it's absolutely phenomenal. It's one of the best things I've ever done for myself. There's no sensation. There's no burning. There's no, you just don't know that you've even put it in your eyes. And in about 25 minutes or so, you look in the mirror and you go, wow, what a difference. And so, you know, if you're looking to do that kind of thing without going through all the cosmetic procedures and all that thing, this is a very simple fix, and it does work. Like Dr. Lang said, you know, it may not work for everyone, but I can tell you up front with it that it did work for me. And I know a lot of other patients come in into the stores and like that, and they tell me, wow, doc, well, just Thursday of this week, a guy came in, and as he's going out the door, he yelled back and he says, hey, doc, Upneek, and he gave a thumbs up for it. And so I checked, and yeah, he's been on it now for about a month and loves it. And so, you know, if you're looking to do that kind of thing, this is very safe, and it's easy. There's no stinging in the eye, there's no burning, there's no anything like that, no sensation whatsoever. So, you know, if you want to give it a try, you know, talk to Dr. Lang. He's over at the Clearwater store, and they're going to do that little test today for you over there and give you some free advice. You know, you just don't get that anymore. And Dr. Lang, and I guess we have another doctor over there today, and you know, they're going to take a look at you. And the thing is, folks, if you don't need it, you know, I know if you've been to see me and like that, when it comes to nutrition and supplements and like that, very honest, if you don't need it, I don't recommend it. And a lot of times people are amazed. They come to see me and they walk out, you know, and they have one bottle of something. And they say, quite honestly, Dr. Hall, I thought, you know, I'd leave here with 20 bottles or a suitcase full of supplements. No, we give you what you need because we want to make sure that it's working for you. And if I give you 20 supplements or 10 supplements, and you come back to see me in 30 days, and I say, hey, how's everything going? Boy, I feel great. Well, what's working for you? How would you know? You wouldn't know. And so we do stuff in measured procedures like that, and it works. So if you want to check out something, Upneek, I give it a big thumbs up all the way around.
Awesome. And Doc Hall is at the Lang Nutrition Center in Ocala, Florida. So the Lang Nutrition Center in Ocala is right on State Road 200. It's my old eye care building. We still own it. And you go upstairs, and he's got a state-of-the-art nutrition center. That's at 3101 Southwest College Road, Lang Nutrition Center. He's got everything you need there, all the Fortify vitamins, the Fortify Fit, all the proteins. He's an icon in the sports nutrition industry. He's a recovery expert, bodybuilder, power lifter. So if you're into all of that, you're just into anti-aging, go on by Doc Hall, pick his brain. Free consultations are free. He'll even weigh in and check your body fat mass index at no charge, all right? So if you want to find somebody that's an expert in nutrition, can make some really good recommendations, you know, all of this is free. You know, we do hope that you buy your supplements through us. I mean, that's the way we can make a little money and keep the lights on, but you don't have to. You can go there just for educational purposes only. Same thing with me, Fortify Nutrition Center in Clearwater, Florida. On Saturdays, I am there. Remember, this Saturday from 12:30 to 1:30, we're doing eyelid evaluations. So we're going to see if you are a candidate for the new Upneek eye drop. Also, you're going to come by and you're going to test the new Fit Eyes gummies and see how well you like them. And those are like $29.99 a bag, and there's 60 gummies in a bag. It's a great deal. It's good for your eyes, good for your overall health. It's called Fit Eyes gummies. Check it out today. You can be the first in the area to have tasted it at the Fortify Nutrition Center and the Lang Nutrition Center coming up on Monday in Ocala with Dr. Hall. Also, before we go to the next call, let me give you the phone numbers. 1-877-969-8600. 1-877-969-8600. We're broadcasting through a network that goes way up to the panhandle of Florida, all the way over to Orlando, certainly Tampa Bay, Ocala, Gainesville, Sarasota, throughout almost every city in Florida. Give us a call. A station I've been on forever is The Sky, 97.3 FM. I was the second show host to go live. Other than Jeff Davis, who was the first, who, by the way, I want to congratulate. Jeff Davis is a Fortify boy. Boy, he's on the Fortify Performance Nutrition line, and he won his fourth world championship in Seattle last weekend. His fourth world championship in Seattle last weekend. That was pretty amazing. Congratulations. He won it in freestyle masters And so a shout out to Jeff Davis. He's living in California now. All right. One more time. Phone lines are open. 1-877-969-8600. 1-877-969-8600. So I always tell people, if there's one supplement you could take, only one supplement, it would be omega-3. And every study out there is proving the right levels of the right form of omega-3 is beneficial for your health. Now, there's always studies coming out saying that this form or that form causes atrial fibrillation or prostate cancer and all that. Remember, all of those studies are using super high dosages, 4 grams or more of the ethyl ester form that has ethanol in it. Fortify Super Omega and Fortify Super Omega 3 Max is the re-esterified triglyceride form. No ethanol in it at all. And we don't have 4,000 milligrams that you're going to take, because that's too much unless prescribed by your doctor. Just like 10,000 units of vitamin D3 is way too much for you to take unless prescribed by your doctor. Remember, more is not better. So it's interesting. When we correlate vitamin D and omega-3, it's kind of similar. If you're low on vitamin D, you're at much more risk of having all sorts of diseases, including atrial fibrillation. If you have too much vitamin D, you're more prone to have all sorts of health problems, including atrial fibrillation. Same thing with omega-3. If you're deficient in omega-3 because you don't eat any fish, you're more prone to have almost all eye problems, heart problems, atrial fibrillation. But if you take too much, the same thing, you're more prone to having issues. So more is not necessarily better. That's why Doc Hall is so busy. That's why I'm so busy. You find somebody that's in tune with nutrition, we can make recommendations that work for you. So omega-3, if you only took one supplement, is the right way to go. If you're going to take that second supplement, and this is rapidly becoming the number one supplement, is a supplement I developed over 12 years ago called Fortify Focus. Fortify Focus is a carotenoid, kind of like the new gummy Fit Eyes. It has lutein, zeaxanthin isomers, and astaxanthin in a fish gelatin, and you only take one gel cap a day. It's got an olive oil delivery system. So Fortify Focus is important because it helps to filter out the harmful blue light, just like Fit Eyes does, okay? It actually builds macular pigment density nutritionally. This filters out the harmful blue light that comes from the computer, the iPad, the iPhone, the LED television, the LED lights, even the sunshine. So one little pill a day will help keep the eye doctor away later in life. It's going to help reduce the chance of you developing eye problems, lowers inflammation and oxidative stress in the eye, may help protect you against macular degeneration later in life. Most of my macular degeneration patients, I put on 2 a day of the Fortify Focus, or a combination of the Fortify Macular Defense and the Fortify Focus. So check out Fortify Focus online. It's great for your skin, great for energy levels, great for inflammation in the body, but improves focusing ability, it reduces eye strain, and it blocks or filters the harmful blue light. That's why we call it Fortify Focus Blue Light Defense. Check it out on the website at fortify.com. Let me give you the phone number for Fortify, and then we're going. We got 3 calls on hold. So the phone number for Fortify Vitamins is 866-503-9746. So that's 866-503-9746. The double whammy of anti-aging and eye stress is Fortify Focus and Fortify Super Omega. All right, we're going to the phones. I think Wilma in Spar, Florida. Wilma, good morning.
Good morning. Listen, I have macular degeneration, and I know I listen to you all the time, and you advocate to be low on zinc. Well, my eye doctor gave me or prescribed this, it's called PreserVision, and I take 2 pills a day, and that would be equal to 80 mg of zinc. So that's pretty high, isn't it?
It is. Let's talk a little bit about that. I was involved in a DNA study post-AREDS2, and the DNA study showed that there's a percentage of patients out there that have macular degeneration that 80 milligrams of zinc is just too much, okay? And so I was the first to develop a zinc-free macular degeneration vitamin, and then I was also one of the first to develop an AREDS2-based formula that has only 30 milligrams of zinc, and we went to zinc monomethathione. That's called OptiZinc. which most nutritional experts would agree it's a safer level of zinc, okay? So 80 milligrams of zinc can be toxic to many people. However, I don't want to step on your doctor's toes, so if your doctor told you to take it, you probably need to abide by what your doctor said, unless your doctor just doesn't, you know exactly a lot about nutrition. That's why we educate you. My patients, I can just tell you my protocol for my patients with macular degeneration. If it's early macular degeneration, I'll put them on our, it's called Fortify Advanced Retina Formula. It used to be called Fortify AREDS 2 Plus, but we changed the name to Fortify Advanced Retina Formula. It has the same amount of vitamin E that was in the AREDS 2 study, 400 units, but the natural form, not the synthetic form. We have no dyes in the vegetable capsule. Same amount of 500 milligrams of vitamin C, same amount of lutein, 10 milligrams, same amount of zeaxanthin, 2 milligrams. We cut the zinc down to 30 milligrams in a better, less harsh form of zinc. We threw all the copper out. We added resveratrol that some new emerging studies suggest is very good for the eye, for macular degeneration, and for overall health. And we added astaxanthin, which all the emerging studies are really promoting the positive effects of astaxanthin for total body health, not just eye health. So that's what I usually put my patients that are early macular degeneration. If it's more advanced, I'll recommend Fortify Macular Defense and one extra Fortify Focus, and usually an omega-3 along with it. And certainly, a diet consistent with the Lang survival diet is going to be beneficial. You have to eat the right foods and avoid the wrong foods. So remember, Lang survival diet. You can Google that, or you can call Arlene and she can mail you the diet if you want. Wear sunglasses when you're out in the sun and blue filtering lenses when you're indoors. And if you do all these things, then a little prayer and maybe your macula starts to stabilize or slows down.
Okay. Now, do you have this retina medication?
Well, it's a vitamin. We do have
The vitamin. Do you have it?
We have it at all of our locations, and we have it online at fortify.com, or you can call Fortify, and they ship it to you at no charge for shipping. So, yes, ma'am, we do have it, and there's many ways you can get it. Many eye doctors carry it in their offices as well.
So what is it called?
A Fortify. So it's Fortifye, Fortify Advanced Retina Formula.
Advanced, huh?
Retina Formula, right. And this is not a miracle cure. Remember, this is giving you nutritional support based on some of the latest science to help protect you. It does not replace your retina specialist or your eye doctor seeing you.
Yeah, okay. Okay, well, mine is advanced because now they're putting needles in my eyeball, you know, every 6 weeks, 5 weeks, I guess.
Right.
So
you're having anti-VEGF injections. So the good thing about anti-VEGF injections is you have the wet form of macular degeneration. So at least this is going to help slow this down. It's really a godsend because prior to having these injections, you know, many patients would go blind from the wet form of macular degeneration. And if you have any children, I would recommend that they start doing the same things as a preventative approach, the things we just talked about, okay?
Yeah. Okay. Okay, thank you. So I'll stop taking what I'm doing, and I'll order some of your stuff because I do take a lot of your vitamins.
Right. I would say it's worth a try. And I, like I said, it's always a good idea to discuss this with your doctor as well. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. I take the focus.
Good.
So should I up that to two a day?
Well, if you're going to take the advanced retina formula, I think one focus a day is probably fine for you. Okay.
One focus.
Right.
Okay. Okay. Thank you very much.
All right. You take care, Wilma.
Bye.
All right, 1-877-969-8600. We're getting ready to take the next call, but Doc Call, I want you to chime in for a minute before we take the next call.
Absolutely. And for our last caller, if you know you're in the Ocala area, you're in Spar, so that's right up the road. If you want to come by the office on College Road, I have the advanced retina formula on the shelf. So if you know, you can order it online or you can stop by and see me, and out the door you go. I just wanted to chime in on one thing when you were talking about the Clearwater store. I apologize to folks that I haven't been there, excuse me, in a little bit, but quite honestly, I haven't shared this, but on Saturdays, I call it my lab day. And folks, we're turning out new products here, but you know, for every one product that we turn out, there's about 200 experiments that just don't work. I'll be honest with you. So I'm in the lab on Saturdays, so I don't get to come out to the Clearwater store. Dr. Lang certainly is there and has a big impact. But what we're going to do is it'll be after Thanksgiving. I'm going to come to the Clearwater store and I'm just going to make a day of it. And what I want to do, because folks have been asking, Doc, I need an exercise program. I need for you to show me how to do this or do that. What we're going to do is maybe break out in a couple of sessions there, a morning and an afternoon session, and I'll go through an exercise program for you. And of course, you know, we're always there for supplements and like that. We'll tie it all in together. But in a couple of weeks, I'll be there and we'll just make it a day. And I hope to get there on a more regular basis. But please know, I'm not ignoring you at all. I love all of our patients and all of our customers out there. But it's real important for me on Saturdays to do a lab day. I'm like the mad scientist on Saturday. I love it. I love what I do. And but I can't do both. And but I'm going to. A couple of weeks, I'll see everybody in Clearwater.
Awesome. And I do want to mention, we also have new T-shirts available. They will be online Monday or Tuesday. You can order them through Arlene if you call Fortify. Come by the office, see Dr. Hall. He's got them. So for you bodybuilders and workout fanatics, we've got the, I call them spaghetti strap, but that's a woman's term. It's the stringer tank tops with the V-backs. Those are great. We got them in army green and we got them in black. Join the Fit Army, join the Fit Revolution with our logos on it. We also have V-necks. That's what I'm sporting right now. With Fortify Performance Nutrition on the front, Ultimate Muscle Fuel on the sleeve, and Fortify Fit, Join the Fit Revolution on the back. So we have these new cool T-shirts. So if you want some of those, they are available now. All right, let's go to the phones. I think Mildred has been waiting patiently for 9 minutes. Mildred, good morning. Welcome to the program.
I recently had to start with a new eye doctor. I had been seeing one for many years, maybe 30 years. And this new doctor, I showed him, I have on the lower lid like a pustule that seems to be in a sac. And my old doctor would not operate on it. And this new doctor tells me that this is a wart. And I never heard of a wart on your eyelid.
Right.
Is that true? Could be a wart.
Oh, yeah. I mean, we call them ditzels a lot of times, or little lesions. They can be warty-like. They can be papillomas. They can be verrucas. There's a whole host of things. And the whole idea behind this is to make sure it's not some sort of cancer, a.k.a. a basal cell, a squamous cell, a melanoma, God forbid. And most doctors that have been in the business for a while can look at it pretty quickly and determine whether or not it's just a benign neoplasm, a benign lesion versus some sort of cancer, right? If they're not sure, then we biopsy it. We used to do tons of biopsies at the Lang Eye Institute. So if you're ever not sure, it's a good idea to biopsy it. But Mildred, most of these are just benign lesions that are nothing to be concerned about. If it is cosmetically unappealing to you and you want it removed, yes, that's simple. I mean, we've got a lot of great oculoplastic specialists and even general ophthalmologists can remove these. But usually if it's relatively big on the lid margins, an oculoplastic specialist is the best to do that. But I wouldn't be overly concerned.
I see. I think the other first doctor I had, I'm 97 years old.
And, congratulations.
Yes.
Wow.
And I've been going to him for over 30 years.
Right.
And so then I had to start with a new doctor. But the old doctor said that, he said, I didn't want to operate on it because you have so few eyelashes.
Right.
And I never saw anyone with so few eyelashes, and I would be removing more eyelashes. So he never would operate on it. Now this new doctor is telling me I have a wart.
Well, a wart doesn't need to be removed. Mildred, at 97, I mean, you could have another 10 years. You could have longer than that. Who knows, all right? So I don't write anybody off, but I believe, and my mom's almost 94, the least amount of surgery that you have at your age, the best, okay? So
I understand.
If it's not bothering you, remember what your mama said, or maybe your daddy, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, right?
Right.
That's the stance I would take because, you know, at 97, your immune system isn't going to be what it once was. You're not going to heal as quickly as you once did. And something as simple as a removal of a lid lesion, who knows? I mean, you could get an infection and develop something called anophthalmitis that goes to the brain and you could die. You never know. Now, that's, of course, an extreme version, and that probably won't happen. But remember, I would take this as if it ain't broke, don't fix it. One doctor already said that it's just a wart. Don't worry about it. The other doctor, I don't think, is overly aggressive. So I'd be apprehensive about having any surgery right now.
He also said that I have an infection in both eyes and gave me a prescription to take and wants to see me back in 2 weeks.
Well, I would do that. Yeah, take the prescription, see the doctor back in 2 weeks, and see what's happening. Then give us a call and update us. We're going to have to get off the phone, okay?
Thank you.
All right. Thanks, Mildred.
Thank you so
much. Hey, Doc, bye-bye. You got 20 seconds to say goodbye to everybody.
All right, folks. Get on the wellness path, my friends. And remember, it's not a 100-yard dash. It's a marathon. So enjoy the run.
Thank you, Doc. As always, it's another great show. I want to thank everybody for tuning in. Remember, see Doc Hall at the Lang.